and take things by force.
Oh, you hypocrite. I'll just wait until another superstar, one you don't like, Saxton, decides to come out and take what they want. We'll see how you respond then.
This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
I do not envy anyone in this match, especially the referee.
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with.
From the top,
double axe handle. Throwing their body.
Can he do it here? And he manages to kick out at one.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this, he just tossed the leg.
Big splash.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
Placed into the corner. Oh, what a counter.
Belly to belly. Vicious.
A trampling
and proving a bit slippery for them there. He's able to fend off the attack.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Big forearm.
Oh, what a windup. He deflects it right back.
Hanging back with their own counter.
Oh, what a fall. Face wash. To the outside.
This could get wild.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Reversal! What a counter!
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
What's he hoping to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on. Not the chair.
He's been quickly taking control here.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable. Defense.
Big boot. Vicious.
He's taking some good hits.
Pile driver on its way.
Oh,
spiked him.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
his script on him there.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Had that one scouted.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
He's got him scouted.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
That'll have you walking funny.
Punch right in the head.
With the reversal.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch. How's that for a counter?
Hooked on the shoulders.
A backbreaker now.
To evade. Boom.
Makes him pay with a counter. We might be close to the end.
Might want to walk it off.
He's trying again. Oh, gee, straight to the cranium.
So glad I bet on him to win.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Is palpable.
They are.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Oh, butterfly DDT.
Nicely done.
See ya. Thanks for coming.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Returning to the ring now. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's returning fire. Brian McKesson.
Some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Oh, and a reversal.
Oh, no.
Don't do it.
Up high.
Simple through the table.
And he may be getting pushed beyond his limit.
He must be wondering how he's going to keep himself in this.
Makes the cover. Dude, he's still in this fight.
I don't believe it.
Can this ref even count to three?
Though you gotta believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
There he goes, right into the corner. And he's able to counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Surely is pinpointing that spot.
He'll head to the ring. Coming back in the ring.
The target's been acquired once more.
Absolutely spiked DDT.
That has got to be the one.
Had to dig deep to break that pin.
But can it be done again? How much is left after
that? I think there's still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, great. Now for something painful and tall.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Does he have a win in hand now?
Oh, soon. He could be seeing a submission here.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
They're still doing a lot of damage, though.
A single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
He'll take things into the ring.
And listen to this place.
Oh, look at this. Oh, man. Inside out.
And you have a feeling now that this match has just turned a chapter.
I mean, this is a very dangerous situation.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
What an exclamation mark right there.
One, two. Oh, the referee, the unfortunate victim of that hit.
Yeah, that can't be good.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara on bar.
One after the other.
Incredible pressure. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Re-entering the ring now.
Here comes Byron. Look at the height.
It is.
Survive that. Staying alive there is unheard of.
I've lost count of how many times this match has ended by now.
just insulting.
Hoisted up. Back suplex delivered.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
He takes control.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Butterfly suplex. Saw that one coming.
Assistance attacking the arm. Good, 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 good.
And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Double axe handle.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.